church becomes a dysfunctional church. And boy, has it happened. 23 Southern Baptist churches last year baptized nobody because a distracted church is a dysfunctional church. Because once our eyes are taken off the mission, the church is no longer worried about making disciples and glorifying God. The church has become an organization that exists to meet the needs and wants and desires of its membership. And it will never impact its community or bless the nations in that capacity.
So, church went well. Now we're at home. Time for lunch. And...
What? Hi. I made a mess.
It's okay. And we're gonna have chicken again. Мы будем кушать ангелов волосы. That doesn't sound very good.
Let's check.
Oh.
This is our way of checking whether it's ready or not, if it sticks to the fridge. Yay! It's ready!
Try it too. Some butter at the bottom. By the way, the light bulb in the fridge went out.
So I noticed.
Need to get it up.
Maybe we have a different butter this time.
What?
I don't want this butter. I want a different butter.
Women always changing their mind.
Yum.
Is that?
Yes. I got my part. Oh boy. Speaking of noodles.
My heavenly Father, I thank you for this wonderful day.
Let's go.
God casts our sinful past into the deepest of oceans. Come unto Him at last. Bring in your hearts full devotion.
We will leave you guys with a piece titled, People Need the Lord. Jesus gave each and every one of us a mission here. All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you. And surely I am with you always. From young to old, we are all called to share the love of Jesus Christ with this world.
They have wonderful salads, so we're gonna enjoy some nice food.
Yeah, all that working out was for nothing. Look at all this delicious food.
Salad, you're crazy, then pasta, and
wow, ribs galore, plus more salad.
Tomorrow's workout is gonna suck. Just uploaded vlog number 2, and it is currently 5:07 a.m. What a night. Tomorrow's gonna be fun.